Good morning, guys. How are you? It's a Saturday. So something really interesting happened with me last evening. This neighbor of mine, a fine young guy, he just called out to me, and I was wondering, that time of the evening, nobody's really visiting anybody, so who is it? So it was a surprise. He came from right across, and he had this plate and cake on it, and he said, "Hey, it's the lockdown and I baked banana cake and I bought it for you, and it's low or less sugar and no butter at all, so yeah, this is for you. I'd like you to try it." So I was really, really deeply touched at that moment, and that cake, I had it with my tea this morning. So interestingly, somebody's effort, creativity, became my meal this morning. Wow. Yeah. So what I want to tell you is, in that moment last evening when he dropped in to just share his effort with me, he wanted me to experience his creativity, what he'd made for the first time. He baked a cake, a banana cake. So I just realized that every human being has this need to be known. Every human being has this need for his happiness to be shared, for his joys to be shared, for his sorrows to be known, to be taken care of. Maybe we're seeking validation. No, I think validation is too big a word, and all we can understand from this is that we want to communicate, we want to share, and we want to be taken care of. We just want to be human and humane. So what I want to talk about is something very different, since I used validation. We want a sense of belonging, we want a sense of connection, and we want to be in harmony with people around us, things around us, what's happening around us. We want to integrate ourselves into our environment. And one way we can do that is through our expression and free expression. But what happens is that many times we don't find the acceptance that we are seeking. We do not find the understanding that we are seeking, especially from people who are very, very close to us. So what do we do? So what we do is we land up beating ourselves about it, right? Because what has happened is, over the years, we've all become so educated that we've made these big words a part of our life and our system, and we try to understand ourselves through this, express ourselves through this, express our disappointment through these two words, these two big V's in our life, is what I wanted to talk to you about. So the first one happens to be what I call is the inverted V, which is the invalidation, and the other V that I want to talk to you about is violation. So what happens is, when somebody does something wrong to us, somebody hurts us, we feel violated. But my problem now is, why can't we just feel bad about it? Why can't we feel hurt about it? And why can't we just express it that way? Why do we have to feel violated? So guys, you can violate rules and regulations, but you cannot violate me, and I cannot violate you, and no one can do it to us. So be hurt, please don't be violated. And the other one, the inverted V, which is the invalidation. So when we find that people around us are not understanding what we're trying to tell them, they're not being able to appreciate who we are, where we are coming from. It's been happening despite every effort that we have taken to be understood, right? It's been happening over days, weeks, and months. So one fine day we are like, okay, now you've done this or you've not done this for me, and I am feeling invalidated, and I am feeling maybe dehumanized. So don't do that to yourself. Don't use these big words. Nobody can violate you. Nobody can invalidate you. There are theories, right, that we can validate and invalidate. You and I are not math or science that anybody can invalidate us. We are human beings. We carry this value system that we have grown up with and we are evolving with by and by. So nobody can violate us. Nobody can invalidate us. And don't think on these lines at all. It's a great day. It's a Saturday morning. Put your best foot forward. Be the best human being that you want to be, and just go ahead and discover who you are, what you want to be. Reach out to people that way. Connect. Isn't that what you want? And get hurt in the process. Get upset in the process. But nobody dare violate you or invalidate you. You're bigger than that, and you're better than that. Happy Saturday with all my heart.